episode.
Check out this new video from APS showing the moment that crews turned the power back on for a family in Puerto Rico. It happened today, and you can see that family was very excited to have the power finally back on after months in the dark. APS crews are working in Puerto Rico to help recover after Hurricane Maria.